Sister Lucy, one of the nuns who had protested against rape accused Franco Mulakkal, has now been dismissed from the Franciscan Clarist Congregation. Sister Lucy was dismissed from the diocese by the Superior General, after they found that she did not cooperate with the proceedings of the church, where she was asked to explain her stand on her lifestyle and her participating in the various protests against the church, including the ones against Franco Mulakkal. My colleague Vivek Karandalam joining me on the phone line with more. Vivek, this is not the first time that there has been action taken against a nun for protesting against rape accused Franco Mulakkal.
Absolutely, this is not the first time that action has been taken, not just against Sister Lucy Kulapura, but against many other sisters, especially those sisters in Kottayam diocese, especially who were in the congregation who were related to Franco Mulakkal. Even they have been given warning. But this particular dismissal order that's been sent to Lucy today morning, the letter which she received, this letter was written in the month of May. It was framed in the month of May, and it's just that she received it today. Now, there are two points that has to be understood in this particular letter. One is that the lifestyle which they're pointing to, they say that Sister Lucy Kulapura does not tow their lifestyle, especially the way she comes to the church, her dressing style, and the way she interacts with other people outside the diocese. So these are the petty things which the church, the diocese, especially the FCC, the Franciscan Clarist Congregation, is pointing to. And they also had warned her earlier regarding the various protests which she took place, especially against ex-Bishop Franco Mulakkal, and also the three other priests in Tiruvalla were, they were involved in molesting a lady in the diocese. So in all these protests, Lucy Kulapura was one common figure. This actually did not go well with the church head, especially the Mother Superior, the Superior General, because in this letter you can see, they have not mentioned anything directly. They're just saying about the lifestyle and other issues. But in the previous letters which has been sent to Lucy Kulapura, it has been mentioned, it's been described in detail regarding the various incidents, the various issues which they had problem. So now that it has reached a certain point where they believe that she should be dismissed, and this is exactly what has happened today, a clear signal of how the church is trying to muzzling the voice of those people, especially within the diocese and the congregation, who are trying to raise their issues in a very democratic manner.
Right. Thank you so much for those updates, Vivek.